Hey friends, so it has been a long time. And why is that, you ask? Well, nursing school is rough. But I can't make it seem like I want you. But I think that I have figured out a way, and I'm not going to promise you anything because I hate breaking promises. I think I've figured out a way how to vlog and go to school at the same time. Fingers crossed. A lot of you show a lot of support to my nursing videos, so I want to make more of them because I genuinely enjoy making them. Okay, just a heads up. It is Monday. This is going to be a week in my life, or the best version of a week in my life that I can. I am officially now in quarter 2 of nursing school, which means I have foundations, foundations lab, foundations sem, pharmacology, and dosage calculations. That was a mouthful. Pharmacology is going to kill me. I just want you guys to know this pharmacology is going to be the death of me. Now that we've gotten that out of the way, today we are going to do homework and study. I have notes to take. I have things to organize. I have stuff to do for sim. I have a long list of stuff. Let me find my planner and I'll show you. Welcome back, the handy dandy planner that we all know and love. While I was on my 2-week break, I did decorate. So at least, you know, that's done. All right, so we flipped to today. I'm acting like y'all could actually read this. It's okay. So let's see. I got an 82 on my foundations exam 1 today. Yay! I need to take notes in foundations, go over what we did today. I need to practice my gait belt for lab, because we have our checkup on Wednesday, which I feel like this is really cool about foundations, is like a lot of the lab, at least the beginning checkoffs are a lot of the stuff that I do as a CNA. Like our first checkoff is literally using a gait belt. Our second checkoff is donning and doffing gloves. Like, I'm very confident about this class because I literally do this at work. Let's see, what else? I got farm notes. I either need to order some groceries or go get some groceries. I need to go buy some ink because your girl's out of black ink because all I do is print. Side note, I'm cutting all my hair off tomorrow. I'm probably not going to vlog that just because I don't feel like vlogging at the barbershop. And yeah, when I tell you, if you knew me in 2017, you know that I cut all my hair off. Well, I didn't cut all my hair off. I cut a lot of my hair off. I had this cute little like taper cut with a curly top. This time I'm cutting it off, period. So you'll see me on camera tomorrow with no hair. So fair warning, I'm cutting it all off. I need a break. I don't want to deal with it. Oh, and I'm dyeing it. I'm not going to tell you what color. You'll see tomorrow. So I got to go buy that hair dye though. So I got some errands to run today. I've got a boatload of studying to do. When don't I need to study? And that's about it. Let's go over what I did already today that I didn't put on camera because, well guys, I have to be up pretty early in the morning almost every day that I have class. Literally my day either starts at 8 or it starts at 7:30. So the realism of you seeing before class stuff, I'm gonna try. I'm not gonna say no. I'm gonna say I'm gonna try. So Mondays, I have foundations in the morning. We took an exam and then he gave us an hour break. Then we came back and we lectured. And then I have farm right after. So one class ends at like 10:30 and the other one starts at 11. And we went over Parkinson's drugs, anti-epileptic drugs. We went over a lot of drugs today. Like I said, pharmacology might be the death of me. It's so bad. I want to show you guys this because this was crazy to me. Like, I had to make a spreadsheet. Let me go get it. Okay. Okay. Say hello to my Excel spreadsheet down to the 30 minutes of what my life looks like, sort of, kind of, and where I need to be. I will show you a much better version of this, like, screen recorded, so it's not, like, staring at this, so that you guys can get an understanding. I'm supposed to be asleep during these hours. Do you think this happens? No. Like, last night, I think I went to bed at 1:30, and I woke up at, like, 6:45. Yeah. This said I'm supposed to go to bed at, like, 11:30 every day. That does not happen in an ideal world. But yeah, so I literally scheduled in study time, what time I was supposed to, I made this because I wanted to know what time I was supposed to be in class and when I would be able to work, which is kind of like these days. These white, the blanked out days are like the only days I can work because I'm a working nursing student. We got bills to pay. Okay. Now that we've gotten all the chit-chat out of the way and the monotonous stuff out of the way, and I've said welcome back for the, I don't know, umpteenth time, one of these days, I'm not going to have to say welcome back. I'm not going to take, like, some month hiatus. One of these days, I'm just going to say hi again. No one said this was going to be easy, guys, but I did say I was going to try to vlog it. Okay, like I said, I'm seriously done talking.
Stay sleep.
So guys, as promised, I have no hair. I'm blonde. I just got out of sim lab. So today we had a patient. I feel like the best way to explain this is to, like, grab my binder, but I'm gonna try to do it off the dome. So we had basically a simulation patient, simulation mannequin. Somebody plays the role of the head nurse, the secondary nurse. You do a med check, you go over their, like, prognosis. You basically just pretend it's a hospital. You do the best you can. Today I was an observer, which means I just observed. I didn't have a role today. Basically, we all cycle through being, like, a family member, the patient, which is the mindful observer, the documenter, or the two primary secondary nurse. It was fun. I enjoyed it. I have a lab at 3:30, and I have my first checkoff, which is going to be the gait belt. I've been studying for that. Probably should have filmed it. Yesterday was chaotic. Yesterday I had all online classes, so basically I had foundations from like 8 to 10:30. We never go till 10:30, thankfully. And then we have pharmacology from... was it like 12 to 3:30, and then dosage calculations from 4 to 5. It is a very long day, especially to be on Zoom. It can be a lot. So I find those days sometimes might be hard to film, even though I'm sitting here. It's just a lot going on and a lot of me trying to get organized for class and things like that. Right now, I'm on break. I don't have to be back at lab or back at school until 3:30, so I walked home. I'm probably going to get some studying done, eat a snack. I have a test on Monday for pharmacology, so I've been working on the study guide. It's time for me to turn those into flashcards. I started some, but I want to finish that up today. So, show you guys my flashcards. Show you how I organize my foundations binder, because I think it's really important, because due to the fact that foundations is like a three-leveled class, like you have your foundations didactic, which is your lecture, you have your foundation lab, which is where you do checkoffs, and then you have your you have your foundation sim lab. I keep it all in one binder, that way it's super organized, and then I only have to take one binder everywhere I go. Especially because you have to put your clinical packet in there and have it checked off. And I start my clinicals on the 31st of this month, which I'm very excited for. And I just want to be able to have that one binder to go to clinicals with me. That way it's just all in one place, everything I need. right there. So I'm gonna stop chip chatting. I'm gonna go to get a snack and then we're gonna study. Sound good?
Got tired of your shit, you almost out your mind. Long stay on the net, looking for you to try to play these games. Leave your family in the cold and rain. And I don't think you'll ever change your ways. Cause our house is not a home with no one there. So alone, no one's there. Should I move on since no one's here? What you got is good, that's why you refuse to let me walk out your life. You refuse to match up with my vibe. You keep wasting my time, you keep wasting my
Y'all, my house is so dirty. It's the next day again. Week in the life. So today, it's like 3:30. Yes, I'm still in my pajamas. Why? Because I just been cleaning my house up this morning. What's the point of putting clothes on to clean your house? Like, I ain't about to get dressed to do that. No. So, we're gonna straighten up. I have like a list of stuff to do today. Cleaning is a priority. I'm off today. Like I said, cleaning is a priority. Laundry is a priority. Finishing my study guide, priority. I might have to go somewhere to do that today because this is not a focus zone. As you can see, I started cleaning instead of doing my homework. I need to repot a plant. Yeah, that's really about it. I'm trying to think. I woke up too late to take my Adderall today, so I'm a little space cadet. Apologies in advance. I'm trying to think. Yeah, so right now I'm about to just do some laundry. I made myself some coffee. I slept in today. Mainly because every other day I have to be in class at either 7:30 or 8:30 or 8. Yeah, 7:30 or 8. Which means I got to get up at like 6 something in the morning. So today I slept in because that's important. And yes, I'm trying to get waves. So if y'all see me in a do-rag, don't be making fun of me. Don't be making me feel bad. Okay? You're supposed to wear your do-rag when you don't go outside. I'm trying to get some waves, okay? I'm a little blonde daddy now, so my do-rag is essential. Though I need to get a new one because I don't love this white one. I don't love this white one. I just had it. So knowing me, if you know me, you know that I want nothing but anime do-rags. Like, I found the cutest, like, Akatsuki ones and, like, Hunter Hunter. And I'm really about to go crazy on, like, all the anime do-rags. And I need somebody to make a Sailor Moon do-rag. Anybody in the world who, you know, watches these videos, if you know somebody who has a Sailor Moon do-rag, put it in the comments for me because I want to go buy it. Or if you make do-rags, put your website in the comment. If you make bonnets, if you make silk-lined hats, like, comments. Put them in the comments because I am here to give you my money. That's all I have to say about that. Okay, so, like I said, we're going to do this laundry. We're going to straighten up my house a little bit, because that's also a week in the life and a nursing student. You got to watch me do normal stuff too, not just study, though all I do is study. Which I've been doing a bad job of, like, this week filming what I actually do during the week. We can do a better job next week, okay? I'm going to stop talking now.
Every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say, that bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high. Hands up high. Tell the lights down right now. Put me in the booth. I'm talking about dark blue, purple. niggas. Stir up on niggas. Stir down, you acting like me. Acting like we was more than a summer fling. I said farewell, you took it well. Promise I won't cry, bust the milk. Need a paper towel, give me another valley. Give me another hour or two, hour with you. Why you bother me when you know you don't want me? Why you bother me when you know you got a woman? Why you hitting me when you know better? Know you better. Know you grew better than you do. Call me looking for you. I'll be looking for you. Got me looking for you. The weekend. It's your baby. It's your baby. It's your baby. We do whatever we want, go wherever we want, love however we want.
Hello, friends. All right, so this is my study guide. It is back in front, like, very long, and then there's an additional page because our teacher forgot to include a section. I have the first half finished, well, the first section finished, which, let me backtrack. This is for my pharmacology class, so these are the CNS depressant flashcards, which I think there was 22 of them. Yeah, 22 flashcards. So next is going to be the CNS stimulants, which I started. Sure, the green ones. I find that in pharmacology, especially because, like, this is going to be backwards. You look at the study guide, pretty much every single one of these is like a solid question. Like, the first one is, what is the main indication for benzodiazepines? Yeah, it seems like there are a lot to write in a flashcard, but due to the fact that there's so much memorization in pharmacology and so much understanding concepts, reviewing over and over and over again with the flashcards really helps me. So that's why for pharm, I'm a flashcard girl. Plus, like, our teacher makes these gigantic study guides, which kind of makes it easy. And she said if you know the study guide, you will pass the test. So hopefully that works. It's a little different from if you saw my last semester, how I would do, like, I did the study guides on paper and I was like drawing a lot of pictures. There's not a lot of pictures to draw in pharm. There's just a lot of medications to know. also, let me find. One second. There we go. So, this is my farm notebook, and another great way that she said she wanted us to learn, like, our drugs is the drug cards. Whoa. So, basically, it has, like, the drug, the generic name of the drug, the class, the mechanism, action, the indication. So, I'm also going to fill these out for every single drug that was basically in this study guide. So each section, whether it's like a CNS depressant or if it's a CNS stimulant, anti-epileptic, anti-Parkinson's, psychotherapeutic, substance abuse. She said that section isn't, that's like the last section we should do. She's like, once you get the rest of it, go back to that. There's literally only like 12 questions, whereas everything else has like 20 something flashcards I'm gonna have to make. And then there's also the adrenergic, cholinergic, anticholinergic, and the eye, ears, and derm meds. So, yeah, I have a lot of flashcards to make because I only have one section done. This test is on Monday. So we're going to get cracking with the flashcards. I just wanted to, like, give you a little bit of, like, how I'm studying for pharm. Because I know a lot of you said you wanted, like, deeper explanations of, like, what I was doing. So, hopefully that's enough. If it's not, you know what to do. Drop below in the comments. Tell me what you want to see. Tell me what you want me to explain to you. And I will try to get it in there.
Presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club, touchdown, gotta see what's up, area code in my phone, what numbers do I still have, who do I know from the past, hit one and she say she got a man, hit another one it goes green, must have changed foes on the team, remember when you let me in between, that was 2017, all good, chug a look around, find one to see my type, damn my dog and he know what I like, he done found me plenty in my life, problem is I meet a girl tonight, then I go and treat her too nice, Galleria credit card swipes, I don't even know if she a wife, but I do know one thing though, women they come they go, Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Monday through Sunday, yo, maybe I'll love you one day, maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit. Windy City, she blowing me kisses. No, 30 degrees, way to go, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Okay, 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 okay. Jury in the safe on arrival. Pistol on Jay for survival. A lot of people gunning for the title. A lot of people trying to take us viral. I'm just trying to have a nice night. The waiter brought a check for the meal. She said, babe, I think that was a typo. Nah, girl, I got it, that's life. Though I can show you bigger things than that. It's gonna be a minute till I'm back. Let me get your images that last. Amex had a limit in the past. I had plenty women in the past. I done plenty sinning in the past. Y'all don't need to know, but you can ask. Sticking on your backstage pass. All access, cause you bad. You could go wherever with that ass. Show to the shower, to the truck. Truck to the club for the party. You go in first with your girls. Cause I don't know who's out there watching. But I do know one thing, yo. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Monday, Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you can show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
When he's finished, does he step back in the door? I just got explain it. It's just different. We can take it slow.
Okay, friends, this is where I'm going to end our vlog. I know I have a lot more to tell you this semester. I have a lot more to vlog about. There's some stuff I mentioned in this video that I'm going to put in the next because I don't want to like overcrowd this video. It's already really long. Yes, I am crocheting. I picked up crocheting as a calming, fun thing to do, and now I'm obsessed with it. Like, literally obsessed with it. I kind of started on my break and haven't been able to stop. Like I said, didn't take my Adderall today, so I'm over here talking about crocheting when I need to end this vlog. So look out for the next one in a couple of days because there's more stuff that I want to go over. I kind of want to break down what classes I'm in and how I organized my binders. See if that helps you guys too, because I honestly promised you I would show you my foundations binder and I didn't in this video. So put on those post notifications because I will do it in the next one. If you wanted to know what I was crocheting, it's an egg blanket. This is the yolk. Or like a fried egg, like cracked egg. I don't know what you want to call it. I think it's fried because it's translucent. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go because I'm just talking to talk at this point. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks, guys.
Kill that urge to be chosen. Choose yourself.